During this National Corrections Officers and Employees Week, the Major County Sheriffs of America would like to take a moment and thank all of the professionals who serve our communities with pride and distinction.
We'd like to thank all corrections officers and detention deputies for doing what they do every day to keep the community safe and to care for those in our custody.
All of the medical and mental health professionals who work hard to meet the needs of those in our care with physical ailments, substance use disorder, and mental illness.
All the educators and instructors who are helping those in our custody earn their HISET, high school diploma, college credits, and learn valuable vocational skills.
And all the members who support our frontline staff, the records techs, administrative assistants, IT specialists, and HR professionals, thank you for all you do in serving our communities.
Whether you're in transportation or a housing unit, medical or the kitchen, programming or support bureau, we are all one team.
This week we celebrate this team of dedicated professionals and all they do to enhance public safety.
On behalf of Major County Sheriffs of America, we want to say thank you for all that you do.